Christ, what the hell is wrong with you, man?
I think we're gonna have to go with plan B.